beautiful Colorado. Look at this. And somebody's living right there.
Checking out the dead cat. I hope you guys don't hear the wind. I mean, this dead cat looks funny and it's huge. And we're like, who knows where.
Look at this guy. Trying to figure out how to take a long exposure shot. Long exposure and here down this.
This thing looks huge, huh?
A lot of wind in here, but we'll see what's gonna happen, right?
Wait.
We're almost at the top of the mountain, but I don't like this. I like to drive my car. My car is stiff and it's hard. It goes good in the corners, but this one is so soft. I'm getting dizzy. I feel like throw up. Oh my God, guys. And I'm a passenger. This is the worst thing.
And he's the driver.
And he's the driver.
Let's get some drone footage.
I think this Mavic Mini's footage looking good. I like it. The thing is small, cheap, and it still records really good videos. By the way, just driving around the mountains, looking at stuff. A lot of people actually here. I don't think nobody's at home now. Everybody don't care about quarantine. Anyways, I'm hoping my dead cat sounds better, and I hope you guys don't hear that much of a wind in my footage. Today is the day when I'm just testing out my dead cat. Not the dead cat, the actual dead cat for the mic. Strangest part, guys, everybody just staring at me with my camera. Like, they're just staring, like every single person. They're just looking at me, they're like stopping, staring. When I was sending a drone, the same thing happened. Like, come on, people, you never see a person with a camera or what? Or with a huge mic on it? I mean, come on, like, when I see people like this, I don't stare at them, I don't stand like, what is he doing in there? What is he trying to do? We just found another spot. I mean, not the spot, mountains. They look so sick, they have a lot of snow on top and nothing on the bottom. I think this footage is gonna look good. Let's send it out and see how it is. Right now, both of our windows open, wind coming in inside of the car, and I see it. My dead cat is moving, so it's hitting it, so I assume you guys don't hear the wind. You never know. I mean, technology, it's a strange thing. I'm gonna record it right now from the car. Click it and just go. It's connecting. Connecting. Connect, connect. 40% left. I forgot to charge all the batteries today. Coffee time.
The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Okay.
Record. Take off.
Take off. The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Beautiful. Oh my God, this is looks sick. Look at this. So nice. Wow, it looks so nice. I hope you guys can see my footage right now. This is where we're sitting at. Right there, on the side. Strong wind. Okay, I'm going down. Okay, I'm coming down. But it's beautiful, guys. Look at this. Trees, no trees. Motor speed error again. Here, let me take a picture. 1 second, guys. If anybody knows what this is, my brother gonna give me his phone. You wanna take some picture? I wanna see what it is. Here is the screenshot. Just let me know if you guys ever had this problem. And whenever I'm landing the drone, it's gonna beep right now. It's gonna beep the part that is broken. And it was the one on the right on the back. But I'm hoping it's not. I'm hoping it's not because, see? It's this one. The one on the left, see? Like, do I have to change his blades or the actual motor? Because it seems normal. I hope I can fix this issue. Please let me know in the comments, guys, if you know what it is. Or here is my Instagram. Just DM me and that would be appreciated. Just wanted to let you know that my brother, he's opening his channel on YouTube. And he's gonna do only POV videos, like from DJI Osmo Pocket probably. He's just gonna walk around, take pictures and stuff, like you see some of the footage on my videos. Thank you for watching my videos, guys. I see that you like a lot of my videos and my channel is growing, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Subscribe, like, have a good day. Wait, wait, guys, I forgot to say, his channel name is Artem Photo Net. If something, the link in the description. Just click on it. Okay? Now, bye.